name is Sheva Alamar. You don't have to get touchy. I owe you one.
Nice teamwork!
And drop. Be careful.
That's what I'm talking about!
I'm in a chopper headed to your position now. You two will have to work together to defeat as many enemies as possible.
In lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him. But fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never conserve his status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself. Got a picture connects, never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% fear, be 100% clear. Cause Ryder's still, who would have thought he'd be the one to set the West in flames. And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verses? Dude, it's the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he fucking with that guy.
20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Sick and he's spitting fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with top. But a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime. This shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat top. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to do. He's got making his way to the top. He don't think it's a time to know his name. People keep asking him, was it? Giving that birth to just a stand for an act. But no, he's living proof. The rock and the truth. He'll get you wasn't quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Juice. Him and his crew, I know no ram is one of the best. Dedicated to what they do.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why. He works so hard, it seems like he's never got time. Because he writes every note, he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design, it's written in his head every time. Before he even touches a key, he's speaking a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed. Ridiculous, without even trying, how do they do it? This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
Keep 'em please, rub 'em down, be a lady and a freak.
Oh, turn my drum like dum dee dee.